Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial. In today's video, we will talk about the issue when a page has only one followed internal link in URL. Why it's important, how to find and how to fix the issue. Why it's important? Internal linking is the main way you can help users and search engine crawlers discover pages on your website. From an SEO perspective, internal links are the most effective way of indicating the search engine the relative importance of pages on your website. The more backlinks a page has, the more important it is. How do we find the issue? The issue will trigger for any internal URL which has in common internal followed links from only one URL. If the website is really small, you can review the linking of your pages by looking into the source code of the page and reviewing all the anchors. However, it will require really a lot of time. The easiest way to check for the issue is to scan your website with our Site Checker Site Audit tool. It will provide you with a list of all the technical SEO issues on your website, including URLs with only one internal backlink. Just know that this issue will still trigger if the page has multiple links from that same one URL and may also have no follow links from other internal URLs. How do we fix the issue? The amount of internal backlinks and their anchors have impact on the page ranking. More internal backlinks means higher rankings, so it is better to add more links from other internal pages to pages listed in the filter. For pages that you're interested in to index and rank higher, add more internal backlinks from relevant pages. For pages that have no value and you would like to delete them or de-index, delete the internal backlinks to them from that one page that contains it. That was it for today. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, and if you still have any other questions, feel free to reach out to our support, which is support@sitechecker.pro. See you in the next videos!